surgical management of a wrist fracture. There are many different bones that can be injured within the wrist, as well as ligaments. Repair of these ligaments and specialized structures in the wrist is very important in order to be able to regain power, strength, and range of motion in the wrist. A hand surgeon will evaluate the patient's hand and wrist, as well as their x-rays, to determine what the next steps are in order to repair the fracture or damage to the wrist.